Jackpot.
Not again.
Yeah, thank you for your contribution.
Silly game, you keep on winning all the time. It's not as if the stones are that important.
Well, I quite like the crystals as our stakes.
Much better than gambling with our money.
You underrate them. It's minerals, crystalline natural solids, perfect and stable structures, a representation of harmony and order. I've done some research. Are you listening, actually?
That reminds me of one of those kittens you get in the back of a car with nodding heads.
If I woke up with one of those on my chest, I'd freak out. Look at this.
Sick.
They eat cats in China.
No way. Everywhere.
No, in China.
Idiot.
Hey, come on, guys. The crystals, they can improve your emotional health and physical stability.
Text message. Hi, it's your phone speaking.
Come this way. You have a honestly, should I text you my thoughts? I want the attention I deserve, please. Yeah. Lovely. Let's enjoy each other's presence.
So what's so special about these crystals then? You were going to say something?
Thank you, Jenny. I appreciate your effort of faking that you are interested.
You're welcome.
Let me guess, crystals and nature themselves, for the special properties that help you to balance your mind and body, right?
And you believe this, Martin?
Nonsense. Ever tried it yourself?
I did. Have you ever done your research?
No. Enlighten me.
Oh, okay. Did you know crystals that are used in today's technology, including your phone, there is a small piece of quartz in each of them vibrating and processing information?
Wow, thanks for sharing that. It's going to make a huge difference to my texting.
Is that as deep as you can go, Hannah Montana?
Asshole.
Okay, let's move on. Another round, I can tell you more about other interesting curiosities. Hannah!
What?
Give that for me for a second, yeah? There. The piece of quartz I wanted to show you.
Asshole.
Ring, ring.